Terry.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm wonderful. I just want to say that all that cheers was for me.
Oh, well, yes, I think it was for Winston, for sure, yes.
You won season 2.
Yes.
You then signed one of the biggest Vegas contracts of all time. How many times?
Three times.
Yes. Terry, in terms of variety, you have inspired more contestants than anyone on any show around the world.
Oh, thank you.
This man is a legend.
You know, you didn't have to come back and compete on this show. Why did you?
Well, because, I mean, 15 years ago, I started to inspire people. Now I've got a whole new set of audience and fans out there to inspire. We got to keep inspiring people. That's why I'm here.
I started doing ventriloquism when I was 10 years old. While all the other kids were playing athletics and doing all the things that the girls liked, I was doing anything that I could just to get in front of people with my puppets. You know, my entire career before I went on America's Got Talent, people just did not take me seriously. I was performing at county fairs and elementary schools, and I was living paycheck to paycheck, so I did have those moments where I thought, should I quit? I mean, is this really going where I want? I went into the audition of America's Got Talent. I was 42 years old, thinking, this is it. I don't know if I'm ever going to get another shot at this.
Oh, no, a ventriloquist.
I'm a singer.
Well, show us what you got.
No one could have predicted what happened with me.
And the winner is Terry Fator!
Were you as shocked as you appeared to be when you won?
Completely stunned, yeah.
Stunned.
I didn't think America was going to vote a ventriloquist as the best act in the country.
Willy Wonka said, do you know what happened to the little boy that suddenly got everything he wanted? He lived happily ever after. That's my story.
With a top show in Vegas, welcome the winner of America's Got Talent, Terry Fator.
I signed the biggest deal in the history of Las Vegas up to that point.
I hear you're in Vegas?
That's right, just having the time of my life.
5 years for $100 million? I mean, talk about rags to riches. I got the chocolate factory and more. America's Got Talent is the reason I have had all of my dreams come true.
I'm actually quite starstruck.
Yeah.
And now, being a part of AGT All-Stars is my chance to take the world by storm.
He is really nervous.
I am absolutely going to be bringing my best game, and that's the way I'm going to win the show, is if I do that.
It is such an incredible honor to be back on AGT All-Stars, so thank you.
Thank you. I'm so excited.
So, Winston, I know everybody is curious, and I am too. What are you planning on doing for us?
I'm going to sing the prayers on Andrea Bocelli in Italian.
No, I don't know any songs in Italian.
I do.
What? Well, I didn't get to practice.
Well, it's okay. Me and Simon practiced before the show. Oh, by the way, Simon, you need to cut your fingernails, buddy.
La luce che tu dai nel cuore resterà.
Wow.
A ricordarti che l'eterna stella sei e la fede che hai accesso in noi. Sento che ci salverò.
Terry, you know what my prayer is?
What is your prayer?
I would love to one day share the stage with Elton John.
Well, Winston, America's Got Talent is where prayers are answered. Ladies and gentlemen, Elton John! Wait a second. Wait, stop the music. What? What's wrong, Elton? Let's do this right. Where's my $1 million piano?
What? Yeah.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight.
Oh my goodness!
0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high. there's a great place there.
Hey, Elton, let's do a duet.
Okay, I'll do the Dua Lipa version.
I got a better idea. How about I do a Dua Lipa version, and you sing the Elton John version?
Winston, that's brilliant. Sing it.
Okay.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Yes.
Just touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man you think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man.
Everyone clap along.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Sing it, Winston. Don't mind if I do.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Wow.
Thank you. Legendary, Terry Fator.
Howie, what do you want to say to Terry?
I have to say that it is not a fluke that you won AGT. It is not a fluke that you are one of the number one shows ever in Las Vegas. And the fact that you decided to come here and recompete on AGT All-Stars is a dream come true for me, everybody watching at home, everybody in this room. So thank you so much, Terry. You are a gem.
Thank you, Howard.
I mean, you are a legend. You are the OG of ventriloquists. You are amazing. It was an honor to have you here.
Thank you.
Well, Terry, I'm gonna let you into a little secret, which is when we decided to make All Stars, we had one condition. We're only gonna do it if you competed. Seriously.
Wow.
Because we just thought, if you're going to say we've got the best of the best, then you've got to get the best of the best. And I have so much respect for you and so much gratitude as a super fan, I would be voting you through to the final right now. And that was obviously brilliant.
Thank you. Thank you.
Super fans vote for him.
Me too.
Terry, you are the best at your craft, and it's a marvel to see. Thank you so much for being here, Terry.
Thank you. You got it.